透过显微镜仔细观察水滴结构改变，是拉央慈济难民学校老师让学生感受好画的力量。
Yeah, it's like it's a little bit brownish.
Yeah,
not clear.
Yeah.
So this is good word or bad word?
这是一堂近思语教学课，老师希望借由实验证明，带动难民孩子发挥善的影响力。
学生方面，我觉得他比去年好了，因为真的这个人文课潜移默化的在影响着他们。那么加上看到很多一些video 一些短片所以他们很深深的受感动的。
品德与学术教育同样重要，在安邦慈济难民学校，老师也推动生活教育，让学生知书达理。
For the training, the JA implementation, they used to wash their hands, then just wipe on their clothes. But nowadays, after they go through with the lesson, they know they must wipe their hands using the handkerchief too. So they really using the handkerchief. And every week, I can see teacher, you see my handkerchief is still white for a bit.So they are practicing it. They don't just like really like studying the class. Then after that forget.
If you want others to smile, you must do it first.
从小将美善种子深植孩子心中，期许爱的教育从校园扩展到每个难民家庭。大爱新闻李文杰，马来西亚报道。